Here we are taking a look at the new Carrera Porsche 918 Spyder. Very nice looking car. I really like the deco on this car. Looks very nice. What we're going to talk about right now is converting it to analog mode. This is a digital car. And as you can see, it's the same steps for a wood track as it is for plastic. Take our little switch, turn it like that, put the car on the track. Grab our controller, 1, 2, 3, that's it, and gone.